can sort colors, and we don't have to do all of it. So, here's the step. First, we take a pod, and we scan it in front of our color sensor. Then, we place it down to shoot. So here's what the color sensor will be doing. When it sees the color, it will check what color it saw. And it will send it to the EV3 brick. So if it saw blue, it will do what I programmed for it, so when it sees blue, and so on. So after you do it 8 times, because there's 8 pods, I'll press the touch sensor, and this will start shooting. Like, it will shoot it into the color bin. So let's say our order was red, blue, green, yellow. First, it'll go to red, and then it'll go to blue. After going to blue, it would go to green, and then yellow. Once it's finished all of it, it will stop and all the colors will be sorted. Let's begin the experiment. I'll leave you on the pause. So as you see, it's voice automated. So what it means is, let's say I'm going to show this color green. When I show it, it'll say green. Now you may be wondering, do you have to put it in order? Could you put it in randomly? Well, the answer is, you're allowed to put it in randomly. So let's say you're working in a big factory, and you need to sort all those colors. Instead of doing it hand by hand, you can have a big machine, you can have a color sorter do all the work for you. And sort all those colors. And it will save you a lot of money, and it will be a lot quicker and more efficient. Now, let's begin the shooting. And by that, I mean dropping these pods. Voice automated.